Anxiety by David Herbert Lawrence. The hoarfrost crumbles in the sun. The crisping steam of a train melts in the air, while two black birds sweep past the window again. Along the vacant road, a red bicycle approaches. I wait in a thaw of anxiety for the boy to leap down at our gate. He has passed us by, but is it relief that starts in my breast, or a deeper bruise of knowing that still she has no rest